to Straight Talk, Real Estate Reality with your host Joe.
Derek.
Of Urban Hillsides Real Estate, here to give you the best information and answers on real estate here in Los Angeles. Darren, we're here at the Compass office in Pasadena, and we're looking at technology today. We're looking at two Compass apps for buyers and sellers, and this is part one on our Markets app.
Yeah, and technology in general is one of the reasons we chose to come to Compass. The technology they've been developing and continue to develop is new to the industry and truly helps us communicate better and provide better service.
Well, the Markets app, what is it? So it is a data filter that is historical and real time all at the same time. We'll show that very shortly. But you know, it's about the power of data and making better decisions. And that's what's truly phenomenal about this. We've got metrics, and then we also have a way to look at the general market and get down to your specific market that you're interested in.
Right.
All right, well, let's get into it. Yeah. So we'll start with choosing an area, and that'll be Silver Lake. And here's the screen. So on the left, what you'll see are basic metrics that most real estate people look at, such things as median price, price per square foot, time on the market, total listings, total sales volume, what else, gosh, median days on the market, median negotiability, all these great metrics. And then on the right, you'll see a graph, and that graph is historic, right? So right up to the present time of Q2 2017, all the way back by quarters to 2012.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's pretty easy to navigate.
Yeah. And you can see it is real time as I'm scrolling through it. Numbers are changing, data's changing. Below that, what you'll have are some specific parameters that you might be more interested in, right? So what we're seeing right now on the screen is the general market. So for instance, in Silver Lake, the median price is $994,990. With year over year, an increase of 4.8%.
But you're obviously, as a consumer, you're not buying the median. You're not buying zero to four bedrooms.
Very misleading.
Yeah, but you're buying individual, and it's fantastic in this app, because usually the data you only get is based on that median. Mm. And even if you can find the source to track that median, you can't track it by bed, bath, and
right.
And this gives you a median historically over each of with that component included.
So we'll take the parameter of three bedrooms, and let's see how it changes. So up a little bit more, 1,180,000. So that's the reality there on median price. For median price per square foot, went up 701, up 22.8%.
Price per square foot, can't say it often enough. Mm. Another thing that this shows, which is very nice, is usually smaller square footage house sell for a higher cost per square foot.
And there it is reflected, $788 per square foot based on the one bed.
All the way down to 414 for a four bedroom.
Get more value out there.
Yep.
So again, we're here looking at, in real time, the market. Number of listings, 20, pretty significant drop so far.
55% drop. From previous year over year. Wow.
And these are, again, some of the immediate trends that you can see happening, just quick observations that we're doing right now. So that's that. You know, the other thing that I looked at was days on market. 2 weeks.
Now 48%.
Your house is sold.
Yeah. Well, if your house isn't sold, look at your house and see why it hasn't sold, or find out why it isn't being properly marketed.
Yeah. There's a gut check.
Yeah, it has to be one of the two.
Exactly. So again, that's the app in a very small amount of time that we have. You know, in terms of a revolutionary tool, we've got 50 plus engineers working on these sorts of data projects daily. And that's what Compass is about. Good investment, good planning, and ingenuity to really make the industry change and give more information to consumers, to give them power.
Yeah, that you can make informed decisions. That's always been our mantra. It's consistent with that. In the end, you can go with your gut, but at least you have the data to help push you in a direction.
Very true. So you can find these apps at iTunes. Right now it's for iPhone and iPad. We are working on Android very soon, they're saying. So please check them out yourself. Thanks for joining us here again at Straight Talk Real Estate Reality. We hope you learned something today. It is about the best experience leading to the best results. Have a great week. We'll see you very soon for part 2 on the search engine.